superb display in that victory in their last game, and they want to build on that now.
They really could be a fantastic team. If they get another one here, they're going to be a very strong force this season. Ooh, it's close, Alan. Offside is given. He's quick enough. He doesn't need to do that.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Cardoso. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Now Amata. Distance to the clearance, trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Mendy breaks the long,
looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down.
That's a pass, it's gone astray, out of play. Alive.
Played to Mendy.
Camille Strong looking to play their way through now. Diamond. Supporting player alongside.
Ball played to Mendy.
Got the ball and they're going at the opposition with speed. Short with the corner. Good deep cross towards the far post. Great work by the goalkeeper. All is his, he's made sure he's protected it.
Throw in to come.
Adu. Attacking well here. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. First goal is 1-0. Now Amata. Defended well. Keeping the move going. Got his shot off. The goalkeeper clutched to make the save. Got the tackle in. Some pressure, he shielded it well. Kalaya. Anas. Cavani. He's got the ball away from the danger momentarily, but it is a corner following that good tackle. Put the corner in the middle. Played away, well away from goal. This attack. Well, that'll run straight through to the goalkeeper.
Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. That's good movement forward here. Good play until they got that challenge in. Diamond. On to the attack now. Here's the chance to get it across. Played forward a bit of, and he shoots from long range. Of the pass. Cavani moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here, supporting player alongside, trying to pick out someone in the centre. Good defensive clearance there. Agu able to stay on his feet well to get the equaliser.
The referee has indicated there will be a minimum of 3 minutes of added time.
They're in a good position here. Michael goes in. Ball played to Mendy. From the corner. Well, that is from the footballing miracle. It's a brilliant clearance from the line.
Here we go, the referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half.
Quick-witted, quick in his movement too, to intercept there. Anas. Intercepted well. On the attack here. Move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Guiding it through the defenders, really getting at the bring them level. It's an excellent cross. Defended well. Strong challenge.
Shoots! Corner in the middle.
Well, that's good defending.
It is a header away and out of play.
Kenny. Getting forward well as a team now.
Touchline, getting the details about that injury is Jeff Shreve. Jeff.
50-50 this one. He twisted his knee, he's been trying out, but I'm not sure he can carry on.
Jeff Shreve is our man, keeping an eye on the benches.
Good defensive clearance there.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. He's coming forward with some danger. He's got his block in and the cross doesn't get into the middle. It's a proper old-fashioned clearance there from the defender. De Vries.
Gets his cross in.
A timely challenge.
This looks promising. Swung in.
To it.
Kenny.
Able to cut that out. Sharp movement.
That will be the goalkeeper's ball.
He tried to run it in behind the opposition's defensive line.
Kenny.
Here's a chance to attack.
Looking for teammates in the middle.
Here, it's the goalkeeper's ball. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Well, he saw the guy he could switch the play to and came up with the pass as well. Excellent.
That's very good defending. They had to get it right, and that defender did it superbly.
Tries to go at the opposition with pace.
Oh, in too much of a hurry. Lost control. He's injured here. Strained something.
The referee has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes added time.
We've got 2 added minutes.
Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach point.
That's it, the final whistle.
When we talked at the start of the season, Alan, about this team, we thought maybe mid-table, maybe even lower than that, but they're trying to prove everyone wrong and get it to the top half of the table.
Well, they are, Martin.